Okay, we are back in Emilia Romagna. As we said before, according to Forbes magazine, the place in the world where you eat best. We are in Piacenza, near Piacenza, in the hills of Piacenza, Colli Piacentini. And we are at Torre Fornello with Enrico Sgorbati talking about bubbles. And three bubbles made with Metodo Classico, with the re-fermentation in the bottle, Pinot Noir for the rosé, Enrico Primo, which is the reserve, is a Chardonnay, and the times on lease, il tempo sui lieviti, is 55 months. The most peculiar sparkling wine made by Enrico is the Olubra, because Olubra is made with Marsan, which is not really an indigenous Italian variety, because it comes from France, but it was taken in Italy by Napoleon I, and it's grown in Colli Piacentini, and it's quite rare, molto rara adesso in questo momento. So the grape comes from France, landed in Colli Piacentini, is made into wine by Enrico. Enrico went back to France to a trade show. Qual era la fiera? L'effervescent du monde in France, and won the silver medal with his Olumbra. So this is Italy into the globalization, and congratulations to Enrico, and stay tuned for more.